Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove the door panel from our Audi A4. It's a 2015 model. It will be the same for 2016 model. Okay. You have three screws. First, you need to remove this trim, plastic trim. Start with this side with the plastic removal tool, slowly. Okay, you can see it has a lot of clips. There are 4, 5, 6 clips, and after that these two hooks don't pull because you will break this. After you release the clips, move it a little bit to the left, for example for this door, and after that you can take it away. Okay, here you will have two screws, two T20, and you will have another one under this. Audi made a good job. For example, this 2015 model, they changed the clips, are not like the old clips. The old clips all the time break. I'll show you the old clips. For example, this is an old clip from Audi or a Volkswagen. Now they change it. You will see. Okay.
And another one here under.
You will see it. Three screws.
Okay.
After that, with a plastic removal tool, I will release one or two. After that, I will put my hands under and pull with my hands. And this is it. After that, take it like this. Because if you want to remove the seal, pull it. If you want to remove this without removing this, it's impossible because this, it came like this, under this. Maybe you can do it, and after, but after that you can not pull back. These are the new clips. You can see it. This is the clip, a plastic clip, and here on the door, I will show it to you closer.
Okay.
You will have these things on the door, and this on the door panel, this came into this. You don't have nothing to break. You will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Seven.
Seven clips. And this is it. How you remove the door panel. Here you have the door regulator motor. It have three screws. This is it.
I see that they put screws on the speakers. This is a good thing.
If you want to remove them, it will be easier.
This is it.
Thank you and bye bye.